Good morning, my dear students. Today we are going to learn about the topic subtraction and subtraction of properties.
Subtraction of introduction: taking something away from a group or number or things is called subtraction. The terms take away and find the difference imply subtraction. Example: 40 minus 10 equal to 30. 40 is called minuend, 10 is called subtrahend, 30 is called difference. The symbol of subtraction is minus. Difference: the part that is left after subtraction. The answer we get after the subtraction is called difference. Second one, subtrahend: part being taken away. The number that is subtracted is called subtrahend. Third one, minuend: the part of start with. The part of start with number is called minuend, or the numbers from another is subtracted is called minuend. Next, itself property: if a number is subtracted from itself, the answer is 0. Example: 75 minus 75 equal to 0. The number subtracted from itself, the answer is 0. Or same number with subtracted, answer is 0. Zero property: if 0 is subtracted from a number, the answer is the number itself. Example: 47 minus 0 equal to 47. A number subtracted with 0, the answer is number itself, or same answer. Property: if 1 is subtracted from a number, the answer is the predecessor. Example: 70 minus 1 equal to 69. The number subtracted with 1, the answer is 69. 70's predecessor is 69. Next, fill in the blanks. First one: 4925 minus 4925 equal to 0. This is itself property. The same number with subtracted, the answer is 0. Second one: 9849 minus 0 equal to 9849. Zero property. And then any number subtract with 0, the answer is number itself or same number. Third one, one property: 8348 minus 1 equal to 8347. Fourth one: 7863 minus 0 equal to 7863. This is zero property. Next, 6386 minus 6386 equal to 0, itself property. Okay students, I'll study in the properties of subtraction. Thank you.